Well, welcome back, guys. It's the morning. It's day 8, and it's time to loot up the rest of this town. I've done a few buildings around here, but obviously not everything. So I'm gonna get into that. Over the night, I did a bit of inventory management, and what have I got here? Oh yes, Gordon Ward tea. Lovely, lovely. I can turn that off. So yeah, let's get going. Loot up the town. Now I'm gonna have to put a ladder in here because this is gonna take too long to go up these stairs every time. Okay, right. We're gonna start with that bunker over there because I haven't done it yet. And that's crazy, I've got a bunker right next door, my next door neighbour, and I still haven't looted him. So, shall we get in there, or the escape hatch back here? Let's go in this way. Of course, these bunkers, underground bunkers, they have two entrances. One's through there and one of them is here, and they both take pretty much about the same amount of time to get in. Ah, I should have made a steel. I do actually have steel now. I kind of forgot, but well, we'll do that another time. We'll get back. This might take a while. Let's get through this quickly. And through the magic of editing, we're through. Oh, no, we're not. One more to go. And now we're through. Okay. Take that. Let's turn the light off. It's a bit too bright. So, let's get looting. Yeah, I'm trying to get the looting skill up. Pretty much practicing on this town. So that when we go to the city, possibly tomorrow, I'll go to the city. It's down. Oh, where did I put it? Oh, there it is. So that red marker there is more or less where the main hub city is. We're going to loot up this town first and not smash the kitchen up. We're just going to loot it. I'm going to use this stone axe. I do have a better axe, but this gets your, I think it's either the construction skill up or the mining skill. I think it's a construction skill. Yeah, more water. Yeah, it's one problem with this area, there isn't much water. I have found a water, I can't even call it a lake, it's like a little pond basically. But it's good enough and I can just run there, get water, cook it up, and yeah, good to go. Oh, okay. Yeah, guns, you don't get such high quality stuff as you used to with Alpha 13. Do not want that. Thank you. Alpha 13 you should just find purple stuff all the time. In Alpha 14 it actually takes time to build up weapons and get decent weapons. So finding an orange magnum cylinder is actually quite a good find. I'm going to chuck anything that is grey or brown because yeah, I might just scrap it because yeah, it's just such a low. I don't know. Yeah, no, we're going to scrap these. Because otherwise we're just going to have too much stuff. So we'll scrap that. But oh, come on. I'm still looking for the crossbow schematic. Is that better than what I'm wearing? I'm not even wearing one. Okay. don't even know what clothes I've got on at the moment. Black denim pants. These are actually a bit better. Yeah. Scrap those. We'll scrap that. And we'll get rid of that. Okay. Could do with a better helmet. Red shirt. What's the temperature like? We're actually quite warm, so don't really need it, but okay, we'll scrap it. So I'm going to keep that. Let's scrap the iron parts. I've got enough of them back at the base. Might have to get rid of the lead as well. Okay, I'll eat that. Right, carry on. Now, shall I try and break into this? This could take a while. yeah, let's... oh my goodness. Okay, I'll get into this, be right back. Okay, almost done, and we're in. Okay. Yep. Shotgun parts, pretty naff quality. Now, I've said I'm going to scrap anything that is brown. There's no point, really, trying to assemble a gun with it. Is there? I don't know. What is it? Shotgun parts, shotgun long barrel, shotgun short stock. It's no good. I don't even have the schematics for it at the moment, so, yeah. We'll scrap it. And loot you. No, I can't wear you. Already have a cooking pot. I have another one back at base, so... Yeah, we'll scrap that. We can always make more. I pretty much can get plenty of gunpowder. Let's leave it for the moment. yeah, blood draw kit's quite useful. We'll definitely be using that. So, done the kitchen, done that, done this area. Yep, okay. Could use the wrench on it. Don't really need to because in the radio tower you can get all this stuff as well. That's the door that goes back outside. So it's so close to the base now. I could just go back and unload this loot. I've done everything here, haven't I? Oh no, I haven't. Yeah. We'll just scrap this. We'll take the gunpowder. Okay, right, go back to base. Where's the hole? Go back up. Oh, there it is. Okay, see you back at base. Okay, let's just unload all this stuff. I'm going to sort these all this loot out another time, probably at night. Put it in different, you know, like the guns and everything. Put them in different chests. Let's chuck this stuff in here for the moment. Steel arrows, very nice. Blood draw kit would go in there. I'll just sort this out quick. Don't need another wrench. I can make one. Don't need the brass. Honey, don't need at the moment. Actually needs to go in a different chest. That needs to go. Lever, go in there. Magnum cylinder. couple of fragments. Let's just eat that. Put the honey. Let's put the honey in here. Glass jar in here. Green alcohol. Bottled water can go back. Alcohol can go back. And that can be scrapped. Okay. And you can double up. Right, let's go loot some more. Oh, don't want to chuck my wrench away. And we'll get some cloth as well. So yeah, these early days, just looting, it's really just about getting up your scavenging skills. It's now at, what's that, 18, 19? And I'll be spending some points on it, and then probably tomorrow going to the main city. Now the main cities are kind of tough in comparison to, you know, if you look at the main city, which is, oh, I keep losing it. Where did I put it? Could it be down here somewhere? Right about there. Oh, there it is. They used to be really easy in Alpha 13. You used to be able to just literally just waltz into them and take them over in 5 minutes. But nowadays, with Alpha 14, they've become really, really tough. Mainly due to the dogs. The dogs are way faster than they used to be. The dogs, I mean, if you run backwards and try and shoot them the way you used to be able to, they'll just catch you up and they will start munching on you. And you know, you're gonna die. Where's the stairs? No stairs. Am I missing something? I probably am. I think these ones are the ones that are brass. And brass is rare in this game. You always gotta pick up brass. I think I should just use the where is it there? Scrap it. No, it's just normal iron. Okay. They've definitely changed that. It used to always be brass. But anyway, yeah. Oh, there it is. Oh, I didn't have any lights from my ice, I do. Oh, bookcase, very nice. So yeah, you used to be able to just walk into the city, it was so easy. Now they've made it a lot tougher, which, you know, I think is a really good thing. Because it was too easy to get into the cities and into the main hub city. Yeah, but now with the dogs, they really you know, slow you down, because you can take on like one or two, maybe three of them when you've just got a bow and arrow. But after that, if they gang up on you, especially on dog day, you know, day five, they just catch you up. And you can run away from them. If you get lucky, they'll just stop following you after, I don't know, what is it, 30 seconds, 60 seconds. Let's go on to the next building here. But if you get unlucky, there'll be so many of them, they'll just keep on coming, and they'll just kill you because they'll catch you up. You can't run away from them anymore. They can run just as fast as you, if not faster. And yeah, you're gonna be dead if they get you. You have no armor in the early days of this game. You have no decent weapons, and so I'm gonna try a few more of these taps. Because I did hear somewhere that they asked, some of them do still scrap down into brass, but not these ones. Nope, this is all scrap metal or iron. Okay, on to the next place. And I think I've already been in here. I'm not absolutely sure. Well, maybe not. I don't know. I have been here. Some zombies must have just spawned in here. Okay, on to the next one. Come on out. Okay, we're gonna have to kill off these guys first. This one. Oh my goodness. Oh, it was a treasure map. Oh, I have to go back for that. Just didn't have enough space in my inventory. Yeah, we'll kill the... Oh, yeah, you want to die as well. Okay. I want to get back to that guy with the map. I need to make some space. What do we want to chuck? Scrap that. No, need to... Yep. No, too late. Never mind. Oh, well. Just wasn't quick enough. Do I need to eat anything? Yeah. He died. Look at how he died. Yeah, an unfortunate position, young man. Yeah, and you as well. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get back. We have got some rubbish that I can get rid of. Cornmeal. No, I can make corn now, so I don't really need it. How much stuff do I have that I can actually get rid of? As always, not much point in looting. Yeah, it's really shitty quality. Let's get rid of that. So we've got a bit more space, but I'll maybe just do this and then we'll go back to the base. Let's kill this guy quick. I do need to cut down some more trees. I don't have enough wood. There you go. So yeah, let's loot this place and then we'll go cut down a tree and then back to base. Done that bit. No, I haven't. This I have. Yeah, I still haven't found the crossbow book, but we should get it sometime reasonably soon. Because crossbow, you know, it's really useful now because the guns aren't as strong as they used to be. But what I've heard of the crossbow, it's pretty good. Hit you with my axe. Let's try okay. You're pretty tough, aren't you? You're not tough enough. Do I need that hat? No, I don't really need it. So, I'm gonna cut down some trees and see you back at the base. So back at the base, let's unload this stuff. Animal hide, raw meat, put in somewhere else. Feathers can go in there for the time being. I want to kind of save up the feathers for the when I get the crossbow schematics, hopefully sometime in the next week or so. No, that goes somewhere else. Glue can go in there. Painkillers will keep. They can go in, and paper and gun and bullets. And put that in there. No. You can go elsewhere. Yeah, whatever. So, freed up a bit more space. What do I not need? I do not need to take rebar frames with me. What else? Stock up on this stuff. Need a bit of food, that's fine. Bit of coffee. Bit of goldenrod. Yeah. Don't need all these arrows. Okay. Let's go do some more looting. I've got to check out that building. I think, I don't know, I kind of would like to go and kill the bear. Could just get on the roof and do it easy. Yeah, I think this is the bank, yeah. Don't think I've been in there yet. Top security. Just get in really easy. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to get in there with my... Yeah, through the wall maybe. Maybe. But, if I use the pickaxe, I could do it with the pickaxe quite easily. Okay, let's just go and have a look inside it. In the vault. Okay, and we are in. Bit of concrete here. Who needs doors? And... that looks pretty cool. How much will these take each one? Okay, I'm going to do just one now because there's no point looting them all because of I don't have the scavenger skill up yet, but I just want to see inside. Okay, we get... see, low scavenger skill, don't have the... what's it called? The Joe. Let's have a quick look at it. I don't know what it's called. Quality Joe. I only have one in Quality Joe at the moment. So I have to get my scavenging skill up. It's at 20. To get another point, I need 30. So I'm going to, I do have 26 points to still, but I could spend. Yeah, I think it's worth putting this up because I'm going to go into the main city tomorrow. So yeah, let's put some points into this. And go Quality Joe. Okay, I'll leave those 6 points. Gather them up so I can get another like 10 going, but it's still not high enough. There's no point doing all these, it'll take too long, so we'll definitely be coming back. I will come back vault. So let's do the rest of this bank. Can't seem to loot that one. Oh yeah, it's we'll open this one up quick. Or slowly. Okay, we get paper. Yeah, brilliant. Let's keep doing this bank. Yeah, that's pretty much the bank done. Can't see any... I don't know what... Yeah, anyway, that one I can't loot. So, coming up for 9, let's just do another house quickly. Okay, so it's almost night time. I'm just gonna sort out my inventory, oh, scrap that. Yeah, brown pistol receivers. I don't know. Should I keep them? I'm not too sure. Should keep those or not? Oh, we've got sweet corn. Yeah, I can replant that. Okay. Yeah, I'll be making grain alcohol very, very soon. Yeah, so this has been day 8. It's night time. I'm going to sort out the inventory, probably do a bit of mining. And next time we come back, we'll be in the mine. And yeah, after 4 o'clock in the morning, we'll go out to the main city, I think. Which is... keep forgetting where it is. Oh, there it is. And just going to do a bit of more bits and pieces here. I've got to make sure I do the plant some more corn seed. These sort of things need to be done early in the game. So yeah, sort out my inventory. If you've liked this this episode, please consider a like. I'll be very happy about it. Until next time, have a nice one. Bye-bye.